Hi guys, welcome to our channel. So this video we focus on 8085 problem. Okay, so it's a given problem. The content of some memory location of an 8085 microprocessor based system are shown. Okay, so in this problem statement, they are giving the memory location. Okay, the memory location is 3000H2 3003. The corresponding data is 2:30:00 and 30. Okay, so the program is given here. Okay, so in this program, after execution of this program, you can find what is the value stored in HR-PAR register. Okay, the first statement of the program is LHLD 3000H. Okay, so after execution of this first instruction, whatever value present is 3000H, that value is transferred to HR-PAR. Okay, now the H value and L value you can find from the memory location. The starting memory location is 3000H. So in this 3000H, the specified data is 02. So this 02 is moved to L register. Okay. The next value you can find the H register value. That value you can get increment the next location. So 3001. So in this location, the corresponding data is 30. So 30H. Okay. The second instruction, move E comma N. Okay, the memory location, now the memory location is 3002. So whatever value present in 3002, that value is transferred to E register. So after execution of this instruction, the E register value is 00. Okay, the third instruction is INX H. So increment the memory location, so HR-PAR value. Now the HR-PAR value is 3002. So after execution of the memory location, so increment H, the new location is 3003. Okay. Next instruction, move D comma M. So whatever value present in the memory location, that content is transferred to D register. Now the memory content is 3003. Okay. So here the specified data is 30. This 30H is transferred to D. So after execution of this instruction, D value is 30H. Okay. The next instruction, LDAXD. Okay. So in this instruction, just load the accumulator value. Source point is DEPAM. Here, the X represents the 16-bit content. That 16-bit value is stored in DEPAM. Okay. Now, the DEPAM value is 3000. Okay, so just you read the memory location. So 3000. So in this location, whatever content present, that content is transferred to A register. In 3000H, the content value is 02. So this 02 is transferred to accumulator. So after execution of LDAX instruction, the DEPAM it containing the 16-bit memory location. So whatever value present in 3000H, that value is transferred to A register. Okay. So next instruction, move L comma A. So A value just transferred to L register. Now A value is 02. Okay. So this value is transferred to L register. So after execution of this instruction, L value is 02. Okay. So next, increment D. So INX, so X represent for 16-bit value. So this 16-bit value is stored in DEPAM. Okay. Now, the DEPAM value is 3000H. So after incrementing, the DE value is 3001H. Okay. The next instruction, LDAXD. So whatever value present in DE, the data is transferred to accumulator. Okay, now the DE value is 3001H. So this represents the memory location. So in this memory location, hold the data. So this data value is 30H. Okay, so this 30H is transferred to A register. So after execution of this instruction, A value is 30H. Okay. The next instruction, move H, A. So whatever value present in A value, So that value is transferred to hutch register. Okay. Now, so after execution of this instruction, A value is 30 hutch. So this value is transferred to hutch. Now hutch value is 30 hutch. Okay. So our problem statement is the content of hutch helper. So after execution of this program, what is the content is stored in hutch helper register. Okay. So hutch value is 30 hutch. L value is 02. So after execution of this program, hutch helper value equal to 3002 hutch. So it's the answer of the problem. Okay. So first clearly understanding the problem statement, then only you can proceed to find the answer. Okay. So thanks for watching my channel. Please subscribe. Thank you.